Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 2020 match between Punjab, Bangalore Crowns. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Good evening, everybody. Looking like we're getting some rain, with the forecast predicting it to arrive soon. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Going to bat first, a bit of a surprise call. Henry, the right arm puck. This isn't good. The rain is falling quite heavy now, and the umpires have had no hesitation in calling the players off the field. Safe that time, but they really need to make clearer calls.
And he's off the mark. Run away to the boundary. Got into position well there. Great shot. Beaten him with the change of pace there.
He lets that go through to the keeper. Gone! Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands.
He'll be disappointed with that. He really should have made more.
Off the mark with a fall from the first ball. Good shot.
Great over. A wicket from him.
couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. No shot off him.
Got hold of it and sends it for six.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Waiting.
For four.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
Yep. No.
A bit of a mix-up. They'll need to improve their communication.
Swings and misses.
Umpire calls wide.
Swing and a miss.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Just called wide there.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Takes that one easily. Nicely played. Little too eager in that delivery. No ball. Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding. Three runs there. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with him.
Going with pace now.
Yep.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Two runs off that delivery.
They'll get a single. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off it. Nice save there. Two runs added. Very troubling line there from the bowler. And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Right there. Yep.
And they get through for one. They'll get one there.
Very close to hitting leg stump.
They'll be happy with that over. Out the middle of the bat.
Bit expensive there.
and they get a single there. Even more pressure on this batting line. They finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. The ground, and that will go for six.
Yep. Another run taken.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
On point there, really good bowling. Yep. And a single. Nice work behind the stumps.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
Yes.
One more to the score.
Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a habit of it.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
Immaculate timing there.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. Another run added to the score. Yep. They get back for two. Stumping, but I think he's safely in his crease.
He started well, but he'll be walking back to the sheds just short of the 50. This was a really key innings, putting on a lot of runs and really making a difference to the outcome.
Miller is off the mark.
Good shot. He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with him. Oh, yet another one. They take a single.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this. Yeah. Takes the single.
They'll get one there.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.